What makes the University of New Haven's biomedical engineering program very unique from other schools is that we do have a highly dynamic curriculum that is prepared with inputs from industry as well as academia. We make sure that our students go through a design of experiment class, biostatistics courses, literature review exercises, as well as get exposed to the field of biomedical engineering, where we bring in multiple speakers to campus who are all working on very important cutting-edge biomedical engineering research. The student size in the BME program is about 10 to 15 students, and so this gives students great access to faculty through either research projects or classroom projects. We work with students to create smart biomaterials and devices to interrogate biology and also to create solutions for medical problems. We want to turn them into a complete biomedical engineer so that they will be, you know, competitive on the job market and go on to innovate and create solutions that we are currently struggling with in medicine.